For 150 years, metrology has been at the heart of progress. From the first steps to provide a measurement system to underpin measurements of length and mass, through to the sophisticated measurement system we have today that can measure electricity, that can measure energy, that can measure the quality of food and the quality of healthcare that's provided and the health of our bodies. These innovations have been possible thanks to collaboration. Collaboration on the SI to provide the basis for stable and comparable measurements, and through the work of the OIML to regulate measurement instruments worldwide. But our work is far from done. As the world changes, so must metrology. New challenges demand ever greater precision, whether to support digital transformation or to move towards improving the accuracy of satellite navigation. The question before us now is not only how we do these measurements, but how we provide access to them for all nations on an equitable and reliable basis. As we celebrate 150 years since the signing of the Metre Convention, we invite the global metrology community to pay tribute to what's been achieved and the people who did it, as well as to join us to look forward to the possibilities and requirements in the future. Thank you for being part of this journey. Please celebrate with us.